So we'll get started, and the first tune is going to be Whiskey Before Breakfast. That's always a good tune to start out with. The next tune is Festival Rag, and this was written by Bill Robinson. So if Bill is backstage, maybe waiting to perform, he'll hear us play it.
Thank you.
Thank you to Bill Robinson for that tune. The next tune is South Wind. Tune is kind of new to the jamming here. I heard it for the first time last year. It is called Bucket Man Blues.
Thank you. Good evening. I'm Jim Newtown, the treasurer for the ODPC, the original Dulcimer Players Club, which is the club that sponsors this festival. Welcome. Glad you're here. We hope you're having as much fun as we do.
Yeah!
Representing the officers and the Board of Trustees, want to make sure that you understand that almost everyone here working here is a volunteer. That's why we're able to do so much for so little. And we want to take an opportunity to thank them, all of the volunteers, the people manning the gates, the people who manage the stage, who built the stage, led by Scott Freeman, who designed it, the office selling t-shirts, everything. The workshop leaders and the performers, they're all volunteers. Okay. What we're going to do, what they're going to do now, is do a tune called Hey Polka. The important thing is that when I hold up the sign, you say, hey.
Hey. Okay?
But being a retired teacher, I feel compelled to explain it to you. Most traditional fiddle-type tunes have two parts, an A and a B, and they're played A, B, B, and then repeat as often as necessary. Actually, Hey Polka has three parts, A, B, and C. Play A, B, B, C, C, and then repeat, and they'll do the whole set three times. In part C, like all the other parts, it's eight measures long, you don't care. And each measure has two emphasized beats. That's for if you're dancing or clapping along. In the fourth measure, you with me? On the eighth beat, the second beat of the fourth measure, there is no music. The musicians do not play. There is a beat missing. That's our job, is to inspire, to create that beat by yelling.
Hey!
So I will stand over here, and when we get to part C, you'll see me start swinging.
Hey!
Up four times down here, and three times up here, and then when I raise it over my head.
Hey!
You got it.
Here we go. Good job, Jeff. Thank you.
Thank you. That's the end of our program. So I hope you enjoy the evening concert.